It's my vintage practice pad from the late 70s that I have had ever since high school. My vintage Vic Firth drum six I've had since late 70s in high school. Pad still sounds really good.